I think that mid lane champ's pretty annoying. Swain. If we made it sooner, we would have killed that guy. Guaranteed. It's okay though. Whatever. Here they go, D shield. Oh, Doran's Blade on Aatrox doesn't even make sense. It's not a champion that auto attacks. There you go. Map is hidden too. Dude, why the fuck are the minions autoing me right there? Doesn't even make sense right there. Oof, that's annoying, man. Yes. I need to make sure on that here. Man, that champion damage is so fucking high. It's actually absurd. And he has so much range on it. I'm not gonna get any of these. Oof. I'll outscale him later. Look at that, 129, 24. Fuck is that auto? What? And right game strikes again. My auto attack literally went off. Order They should seriously be getting more ganked. So ridiculous. My goodness, man. How is it that it's hitting that many in first? What?
Listen, buddy, what go next? Listen, buddy.
Oof. Like, look at that shit, man. Push in 2 seconds and then boom. Do whatever you want from there. Fucking hell. That one's just too strong. Yeah, Oblivion, WTF, Flexor, Resub 210, appreciate it, welcome back. Once I get like level 13, that's when we kill him 1-on-1. Until then. That did not knock up! Oh my gosh. What the fuck is that minion damage? It's still hitting me! What? Okay, I don't even know. Why? I guess the damage queue? Is that what it was? Should've just backed up, man.
not controlled by it.
Oh my goodness.
It could be a good pick for you.
How did I not see this pink and then randomly you see it? Why don't you play AATROX? Why did you say it could be a good pick for you? Gosh, just takes 10 years to kill Swain for some reason, and then the Kha'Zix is left free. Bro, they cannot be doing this. And my top waves is not a good spot. I don't even get why Swain survived that long. Should have immediately died. AATROX gets 2 free kills. Chica has gotten some kills too. Yeah, she just has death dance there. Are you kidding me right now? Both bushes are just pinked. I already have so many more pinks than we do. Oh my gosh, I'm typing and fucking missing. Oh, holy shit. Why is Camille so fucking weak nowadays? For top lane. It's unbelievable how fucking useless this champ is. Is that moving speed, bro? Like, hello? Does that champ even stop moving that fast for a second? Did I get this tower too? He's just killing me with not even fucking getting slowed or anything. Man, what the fuck is that? There are just so many disgusting champs in League right now. The only way you can reduce it as if I play Urga top, or like AATROX, or shit like that. But I don't want to play those, because it's just so fucking brain dead. Like, you don't get better at the game playing Urgot, let me tell you that. It's a champion that you don't get punished for. You literally become super bad again if you play Urgot every game. It's just fucked. Same thing with AATROX. You'll get used to not being punished for your mistakes. So there's a big disadvantage if you play those. You could become dog shit again. I do not understand. I did not order that attack, Alan. I'm level 13 soon. That's when I fucking deal with AATROX. Dude, if they fucking send this guy instead of AATROX, I'm gonna be pissed. I have no idea where Kha'Zix is, that's why I'm playing so scared. I need to find Kha'Zix before I can engage. Okay, Hardman 101 now. This is so fucking bad. Dude, Status Portis, I just had to wait 2 seconds. We had full vision of Baron. We did not need to face check randomly into them and just get caught like that. Oh yeah.
Bro, why don't you play AATROX or Orgot? Not your style?
What is that? Damage! Oh yeah, AATROX Orgot is just too broken. I told you, bro. If you play those champs, you get bad at the game. Trust me, in the long run, it'll actually hurt you rather than help. Classics is right there too. Wow, I died to that? My gosh. That actually killed me, the tower shots. He had his R2. That's so sad. Whatever. I wanted to keep him there. Just get his GA for my flash. He's actually got so many fucking kills too. I think I really need my flash. Oh my gosh, bro! That is so annoying! Ah, his flash auto attack actually got me. That's so tragic for me. Wow, he actually got this side. We win this game though. GG. The fact that he has ninja towers and obsidian boots also hurt me more, but I have to. I got TP on spawn. He has no flash, no GA, no R. We can win the game. Fuck this Windows update shit, bro. What is this? Oh my gosh. That doesn't fucking go through. Holy shit.